Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, oh ho ho, Rudolph with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Oh, do you know the words? Join in with me. Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, yeah, I saw Santa in Queensland. No. And hi guys. Okay. Oh, Christmas Eve, the most merry of nights. The carols, the baubles, and the small twinkly lights. There's a little dog there, yeah. And they've got a glass of milk and some carrots and some gingerbread men for Santa. Are you guys going to put out gingerbread men and carrots for the reindeer and milk for Santa? Yeah? You don't? You already did that? Well, you have to do it every Christmas. You've got to give Santa his snacks. What? Oh, I think that you've got a lovely Christmas tree. Okay, so who loves Christmas Eve? You love Christmas Eve, isn't it? You built your Christmas tree? Wow.
It's got to be special to show Emu that he cares. Oh yes, it's got to be very special, doesn't it?
Might be the last one we
wonder what it will be. There's not enough time to knit Emu a scarf.
But it comes out all splodgy. Uh-oh. Look at the splodges. Oh, his homemade candy cane.
Merry
dog starts screaming, like, get out of the water, then in that position.
Please
look back.
Like,
it's going to be a big holiday. You could tell us about the shark there.
Yeah.